Back, performing live tonight, and looking forward to entertaining you guys.